But looks like we're getting shit now.
Get the fuck out of here. We don't need no Yakuza. You deaf? Fuck off!
Aren't public restrooms open to everyone?
Motherfucker!
Yes. Yes. That's correct. I understand. Okay, let him through. This way. Follow me, Kazuma-san.
Oh, God.
So, you know my name already.
Welcome to Purgatory, Kazuma-san.
Man, a park full of homeless people hidden behind a public restroom. It's like Alice in Wonderland. I couldn't think of anything more far-fetched and unbelievable than that. Nothing at all like. Oh God, never mind. Right, let's just go to the informant's office. This place scares me. Why are all the pretty ladies locked up? Right, what's back here? I don't know, I'm just curious. Without authorization, why did Adam Malkovich say so? Fucking Palestine here! What the frick is going on? Another long cutscene. Joy.
Kazuma Kiryu, you don't waste any time. Right out of the pen and straight into a ruckus.
I take it you're Kage.
What do you want to know?
I want details on the 10 billion yen stolen from the Tojo clan, and also on two sisters, Yumi and Mizuki.
Some cash might help jog my memory.
How much is it gonna take?
That kind of information costs. I have men set up everywhere. The collar of the hostess's panties. Shady deals. Unsolved murders. Eventually it all gets back to me. I piece it together like a grimy jigsaw puzzle, then provide the precise details requested by my clients. That's why the information I provide is so expensive, get it?
I don't have the money now, but I don't have any time either.
Oh, I know.
Hey. Wait.
10 years ago, the name Dragon of Dojima was very formidable. I hate the fucking Yakuza to death. Still, informants tend to be voyeurs. It's our fucking hobby. So I'm really intrigued to see how you're gonna try to fuck the entire Tojo clan.
So you're...
Still, I am a businessman, so I can't set a bad example by just giving you information. I try to be fair, see?
So?
I got work for you. Work that only the Dragon of Dojima could do.
Let me guess, more fighting.
An underground ring.
Exactly. Our customers are rich bastards with too much money, and freaks who get off on blood and violence. The fighters can either kill or be killed. So this is purgatory? And Death's door is just around the corner.
So what is this work that only I can do?
You have to win 3 matches in a row. If you can do that, then you will have earned your information, Kazuma.
Fair enough, fair enough. I'm sure we can handle it. No weapons or equipment. Other than that, get as crazy as you want. I want you to fight some tough guys here. We'll be at large. There will be a large sum of money in it for you. You have to prove that to me. Prove to me that you accomplished your assignment by defeating all 3 of these men. Do you understand? Yes. I mean, no. Come talk to me when you're ready. Are you ready? No, wait, I am ready. I mean, yes. I'm not sure if we're allowed to eat some healing items during this. I hope so. Genuinely hope so.
Ladies and gentlemen!
Ooh, check out that tattoo.
We have a special guest today! 10 years ago, this man, known as the Dragon of Dojima, killed his own boss in cold blood. He's an honorless Yakuza straight out of prison! Kazuma Kiryu! And in the other corner with 2 wins, a fugitive from the United States. He's wanted for first-degree murder, Daniel Feldman! As always, there is no time limit and no rules!
So I can eat my goodies. Daniel Feldman. Daniel Feldman kinda sucks. Ow, you're not allowed to hit back. Do you have any idea who I am? That was easy. The other 2 are going to be a bit harder, I reckon, though.
The winner is Kazuma Kiryu! Proving that he is indeed a true gangster! And now, for the next match, the ex-middleweight world champion of Muay Thai, Taekwon Plavuk! Can Kazuma Kiryu defeat an entirely different fighting style? You can cut the tension in here with a knife! Now, fight!
And brute force can do a lot of things, and it's made Kazuma what he is today. Oh, you wolf. Did you see the triangle hang there? That's what I meant, you know, it's like, Could you have reacted in time to press that fucking thing? I gotta remember to block. Why are you blocking? Why are you hitting Finnair, Kazuma? Right, what on earth could this last guy be then? Sorry guys, I'm tired.